Welcome to video day, project of the week. Finally, final design for the Corbels. And one is just stuck up there. So we've had a lot of different fairs, a lot of different sizes, experiments. There's some over there that I've tried. Here's one that failed. But this is gonna be the final design. It's almost done. The idea behind this is this brace piece will come up and go directly, be the same width as the rosette. I frame this in oak, and then this part right here hasn't been done yet, but I'm gonna bevel it the same as this bevel, and then it'll flow right up into the Corbel. And the trim piece, you know, like there's just double sticky tape on there and just might fall off any second, but that's what we got going on. Final design, this one, you know, I thought, well, let me carve something in the middle, and didn't work out. So anyway, that looks smooth. And when I stain this, you're gonna be able to see the frame of the rosette, and you'll be able to see it flow right into the Corbel. It's gonna look really cool. Finally, see, there you go. Double sticky tape is awesome.